15.
Yeah. And right now we're making a tent to sleep under.
And by the way, I'm
sleep under.
So we're gonna put you guys there. This is gonna be a tutorial at the same time. And as you can see, we're ready to sleep because we're in our onesies. You're gonna come show them your onesie.
Put on your
hoodie. Guys.
I'm a tiger.
And I'm a unicorn.
And I'm a zebra.
Pink zebra. Mm-hmm. Okay, comment down below who you think the cutest is.
Well, it's probably all of us.
Oh no. We have to use the green tape.
Why?
So guys, we're gonna let you travel. I'm gonna let you have a little travel. First, you need to why are there scissors here?
So we can cut more.
Cut what?
Your head is off.
You said cut my head
off. No.
There's a hole.
That's supposed to be there.
Is that not? Okay, that was kind of weird. One sec, guys. Why are you eating your teeth? Oh, okay, right. So what you need to do is
you need to get tape.
She's basically just sticking this.
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Oh,
dab.
Square. This is a prank.
Dab.
Okay.
We're just where should we put the guys?
The guys.
We call you the guys.
And I'm gonna be getting dares ready, so
yeah.
While Zara helps Ola. Okay, Zara, the quicker you get the tent ready, the quicker we can do the dares.
Okay, right. Go help Ola.
Oh, okay. Right.
There's no duct tape left.
Oh yeah. You want me to do it? Let me do it. I don't know what Suzanne is writing right now, guys. But you won't find out this. Right, okay.
Once you're ready, tell me.
Ola,
let me just put more on it.
Okay.
In case it rips.
I thought you were taking a picture. Wait, this girl is eating the tape. It's gonna fall quickly.
No, it's not.
Oh, when you see this, she's just writing. Oh guys, me and Susanna made a t-shirt and it's
huge.
Did you see what I was writing?
I only saw your life.
Okay.
Wait, what is that?
A dare.
Right, you need it. Basically, we just taping it. Then it's an intersection You know guys, this is actually what's the time, Susanna?
It is. No, that's gonna.
Oh.
It is 10 minutes to one.
Yeah. And we're just doing stuff. Doing fun stuff. We do expect. We can't put it up too much. Right.
The paintbrushes, you know, what you use for painting.
We just like, nothing else can happen, right?
No, it happened again.
Water spill. By the way, if you were wondering what the mythical creature was in the last few videos, yeah, it was Zaron.
Because I'm a...
Beep, beep, beep.
That's what our teacher says, Miss Stewart. She goes, oh, this is... She actually child abuses the children.
How?
Because she goes, I don't want to say it, but I'm going to call you a beep, 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 beep. Isn't that so
yeah.
Cute?
She's basically swearing
at us. I never saw Miss Stewart say that.
Miss Stewart, you know who
she is. Yeah, but Ola's too young to know about it, so.
Yeah. No, goodness. Sorry. Let me just make it more, like, a little bit, like,
I just stepped in it.
I know.
It's so weird.
I know.
But
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 5, so
this is like our shooting dish, guys.
How many days are we gonna do each? Wait, can it just be me and you during the day? Okay. So
guys, this video is so long. It's already like 7 minutes.
Okay. Make sure to check out the next video.
This is part two, and it's gonna be when this is all done and when we're gonna do the day. So I hope you enjoy this video, guys.
Bye. Bye.